Catherine had a calling in the woods, a secret spring that she knew well. She chased a man whose knowledge was mistaken, that his only weakness was the one she held. Now Catherine, who misused the gift of sight, was the woman on the hill. A will-o'-the-wisp who held vigils through the night, who tracked him down to town against his will. And all he could change, she'd change as well. Anywhere he'd hide, she would find. The riddle she made, she held the answer, till he cursed the name of Catherine to the wind. Now came the day when he traveled to the city, he found a room above the stairs. The sleepless nights when the shapes and signs would haunt him, at the answer to the riddle he would stare. Now riddle me this, of a tree that is no tree. Riddle me that, it is high yet low, when leaves are brown autumn, it is green and it heals, though it poisons where it grows. And all he could change, she'd change as well. Anywhere he'd hide, she would find. The riddle she made, she held the answer, till he cursed the name of Catherine to the wind. Catherine took a job in the city, selling apples upon the street. She bit her time, seeking solace in winter. She knew the time would come when they would meet. And tired of riddles, she had welcomed her prey through the hallway to her room. And the paint was peeling, leaving red on the rug, where all she gained remained the same to lose. And all he could change, she'd change as well. Anywhere he'd hide, she would find. The riddle she made, she held the answer, till he cursed the name of Catherine, Catherine. Slowly loosened her hold, let him breathe, and he fled again. To sow the wind, she had given up control. To sow the storm, she had wed the light and rain. And so in time, he returned to the fold with an answer upon his lips. A heart cannot protected from weakness, and on Christmas Eve betrayed her with a kiss. And all he could change, she'd change as well. Anywhere he'd hide, she would find. The riddle she made, she held the answer, till he cursed the name of God.